A few years ago, I drove my car. I see a tall guy coming at me, and he begged for money. Put down my window. This guy is the guy that used to bully me in school. This guy, when I was young, he was beating me up in the bus all the time. He was ridiculizing me. I had like Adidas pants that you can tight like this. He was like taking off, so I was like in underwear in front of everybody, in front of the girl. He was beating me up all the time, and he thought I would be angry because when he see me, he saw his record, like shoot, like now I'm world champion, you know, right. Like I can beat him up, you know.
Right.
I go to him, I say, hey, what you do here, man? He's like, yeah, I know, but things doesn't go well for me, you know. I give him what I have left on me, you know. Say, get out of here, man. It's like, you're full of potentials. A few months later, I go to my parent's house. Then my dad say, hey, you know who come to the house a few days ago? This guy. I'm like, yeah, I met him. He said, yeah, he said you met him in the street. But now he said, George, he talked to me. And he said, so he changed my life. Now I have a job and I feel good. I just want to say thank you to him. And it feels so good.